I think that time can only be fully understood by an observer with the godlike gift of infinite regression.
Could you explain?
No one is coming there.